The mission is for OAM is to be able to serve all our veterans across VHA wide. So we want to reach them, whether they come to a VA or they live in a rural area, to be able to personalize and customize solutions for them, whatever it might be.
When products on the market aren't meeting the veterans' needs, the Assistive Technology Program and OAM are able to produce custom devices specifically for that veteran.
In AT, we're able to create devices that are really custom to the veteran in terms of fit or even just meeting their goals that certain off-the-shelf items might not be able to meet. Since every veteran's gonna have different goals, they're gonna have a different body, they're gonna have different abilities.
Everything starts with the veteran and their goal. Their clinical team works with the veteran to try to find solutions for that. And when they need help, they come to OEM, and the assistive technology team are able to take initial ideas from the veteran and turn those into a reality.
It could be anything from orthotics and prosthetics, an assistive device that might help them during their rehab process. It also could be making a medical model for pre-surgical planning, education, or simulation to help their surgeons plan their surgery better.
By using 3D printers in the point of care, we're able to make something for a veteran, try it with them, get feedback, and then iterate that design in a very short time frame. In addition to 3D printers, OAM and the VA has invested in all sorts of manufacturing equipment like CNC machines, laser cutters, injection molders, all in an effort to bring manufacturing capability directly to the point of care with clinicians and with veterans.
My experience was great because I felt like my opinion and my feelings and thoughts really mattered. Everything I said was always taken into consideration.
OAM really improves the quality of life. It provides a sense of independence, a sense of dignity, a sense of self-control for our veterans.
So I think it's really important to get that independence back.
For somebody to really work with you, to get something devised for you that you'd be able to work with, is truly a blessing.
This really is the magic of OAM, in that when you bring the clinical team together with the veteran and add in engineers and advanced manufacturing, you're able to meet the goals and the needs of the veteran in really unique ways that aren't available anywhere else.